Hey YouTube, it's Brian. Coming at you today with something a little different. I haven't done one of these in a long time, but just going to kind of do an unboxing video to show you some shrimp that I got in from my buddy Daryl with DETAquarim. Make sure you check out his YouTube channel. It's just DETAquarim. I'll link it below. He is beginning to sell some shrimp, and so I decided to buy some carbon reels from him. And I just wanted to show you guys what a good job he does of packing them and the quality of the shrimp and everything. So as you can see, you got your normal U.S. Postal Service priority box. He's got it completely lined with styrofoam and then insulated with paper and packing peanuts. I ordered 15 from him and he separated it into two bags. Pull it up to the light here. You can see shrimp moving around and acting lively in there. Just go ahead and drop the first one in the tank. Second one, same thing. He put some frog bit in there to give them something to hold on to. And they're packed in these awesome cordon breather bags, which are really good for shipping shrimp. So anyway, what I want to do first is I'll just acclimate these guys. And if you haven't watched his videos too, DETAquarim, he's got a real good video on getting, you know, basically on the whole shrimp breeding process, but I think he's on the video number two or three right now, and about adding shrimp to the tank, and he's got a real good kind of a how-to on a good way to drip acclimate, which I'll be doing here when I acclimate these. So I've got the shrimp in this Tupperware container right now. As you can see, there's a good amount of shrimp in there. Looks like he threw in some extras. Sorry about that glare, but some nice looking shrimp to say the least. These are carbon reels. And what I'm doing here is I'm drip acclimating. You can see the drip coming out of the line. Basically, I've just got it clipped to the top of this tank that they're going to go into. It's just an air line. And then I got a knot tied right here, and that can kind of adjust the flow. And that'll take anywhere from an hour to 2 hours, depending on the size of the container you've got and the size of the flow. But so I'm going to let them drip acclimate, and then we'll add them to the tank. Okay, so we are now acclimated. I had this filled up to the top, but I emptied some out just for ease of the video and getting these guys into the tank. But I don't think I'm going to go through showing you, having me show you each individual, scooping out each individual shrimp. I'm just going to show you them in the tank once they're in. So what you'll see next is the shrimp in the tank. Alright, well, I've got the shrimp in the tank now. You can see a couple of carbon reels. There's one on the glass. Sorry, there's a water driplet on the grass. There, glass. Bigger one, a little bit smaller one. There's a few down here by the alder cones. So yeah, looking forward to growing these guys out and hopefully getting them to breed. You know, before this, I've just done the cherry red shrimp and then some blue pearl shrimp, but now I'm stepping up to some carbon reels. I've also got a shipment that just came in right next door here. You can see some crystal reds in there. Looking forward to growing those guys out too, breeding. And then there'll be another, shortly another type of shrimp going in this tank, and then eventually this fry tank will be replaced by another 15 gallon shrimp tank. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching as always, and like I said at the beginning of the video, make sure you go over and check DETAquarim's channel out. He's got a lot of great videos on how to type stuff and product reviews for shrimp. He's really gotten into shrimp keeping over the last few months. He used to focus more on aquascaping tanks, and now his focus is more on shrimp. So even if you're not into shrimp all that much, check it out. He really puts together some good videos, and he's got a lot of knowledge, and it's just real good stuff. So check his channel out. And if you're looking to buy some shrimp, hit him up too. He is selling shrimp, and I think the prices are great, and the quality of shrimp that I received is just awesome. So, as always, guys, make sure you go over also to Aquatic Support Systems on Facebook, Aquatic Support Community on Facebook. Check out all the members of Team Aquatic Support and their YouTube channels. They'll be linked below, like always. And as always, thanks for watching. Thank you.